proceed to it, but you gotta be fair. Yo, you might have heard about the numbers that I sleep with. That's not all I am, but at least they're in a secret.
Mama always told me, Papa always warned me, don't hang around with boys like you. Teacher always told me never to be naughty, don't mess around with boys like you. If I had to listen, wouldn't be in this position. If I had to listen, wouldn't be in this position. If I had to listen, wouldn't be in this position. If I had to listen, wouldn't be in this position.
Hey yo, you've heard about me, right? You know that my rep's renowned. Your friends will tell you stay away because I've slept around. That's how it works though, the word will get around. Back in the day it didn't faze me, yo, but lately it has kept me down. And yo, I brought it on myself, but I ain't mad about it. I kept count, but why the fuck did I brag about it? And I'll admit it though, my rep is deserved. But I'll be real, I wanna kill it though, cause having that rep is a curse. My last girl cheated on me with a close friend. That's two relationships I had to watch them both end. But see, it messed with me, the two people I trusted most. I could shrug it off on drunkenness, but fuck them both. See, that switched something inside of me. A beast came alive in me and started just eating away the pride in me. Because we're known to make mistakes and I've grown to make a change. I was different back then, but now I ain't the same.